good thing I checked my Facebook. You wouldn't even.
Oh, yeah.
She's the one in the shower scene.
I didn't know that.
Tonight, I don't know. They change crap. It didn't used to be that way. We used to have a forklift driver take care of all that, and then all of a sudden. December. We had to start doing it ourselves. Well, I never would have taken the damn job if I knew that was going to happen. I was guaranteed that wasn't going to happen. And then bosses. I mean, I haven't even been doing this a year. You know, Shawnee went, the people, my department went to Shawnee and it just got to the
Sacco. Look at that sweet helmet. Good pieces in there.
Drink 1 to 2 ketologic BHBs per day. Get moving.
For cells of glycogen. That's going to help you burn.
Time to go through this box. So we got this. I don't know what this is. There's the back of it. There's some plants. Something to do with Indiana Jones. Because here's the Indiana Jones guy. And then, I dropped. Sorry, it's blurry and hard. Easy to see him, but there's the car and it rolls. This car looks badass, and you think this is a sticker? No, it's a pretty piece. And yes, that's gold hair piece. And then it works, and it's also on the back of their torso. If you would like to see pictures, go to my Facebook group page. Here's the minifigs outside of the truck. Hard focus on. But are these wheel tracks or train tracks? Let me know in the comments down below. That's what they look like. That's what they do. No. This Path of Care, I don't think this is Lego. I think this is something else, but if you was to make like a Lego city or something, you could probably use that. One of the Legos I found. This like moves around, so goes to something. And another one of those. Don't think I've ever seen these before. If you have, let me know on WhatsApp. That's a printed piece. The stickers. Then we got these dummies. I don't know what those are. If you do, let me know in the comment down below. She's got like casts on one. I don't know, he's like a diving, I don't know, person. He's got rope. There's a flag here too that I don't think is legal, but so I found this one on the right, and so now I'm wondering, am I supposed to take the one on the left, this thing that's around the left, off to make it look like the one on the right? So I found another set book, 7741, Lego City. I think this is the police helicopter. Two thousand nine. Here's some other Lego cities you could buy.
Despite all of the things you do to get a good night's sleep, it can feel as if they get undone.
Then I found all these minifigs too. I don't know what kind of Indiana Jones minifigure bad guy that is. This one's missing his arms, like what the hell? And legs. Then we got some heads. And some Indiana Jones hair. It's from the set of Indiana Jones, the girl. And then some hats. And somebody's arm that we're gonna have to figure out where that goes, because I don't think it goes on that guy. But I could be wrong. We'll figure it out eventually. Spider gold helmet and just gold period.
This John Stamos, along with his nephews, carries on the work his father George started at the blue corner of Central L.A. nearly 50 years ago.
And I think the arm goes on there, and the hat, the black hat, goes on there because of this guy here. Arms are not that easy to put back in the holes, so please, don't take them out.
I really like how juicy it is, and it always comes out perfectly.
Amazing.
We've seen a surprising array of burgers here rethinking burgers from the outside in.
Welcome to the trip.
Let us take you on an all-expense paid $100,000 trip.
That's Sam Adams. We salute those. Built that thing. Try that thing.
Introducing Chewy.com. I'm a stay-at-home mom with two young boys, so I'm super busy with their schoolwork and sports.
Yeah.
You won't even look at it.
No, I don't. And actually, you know, before you guys come, I was keeping my clothes downstairs, too, so...
They're usually downstairs?
Yeah, I don't...
You don't come up here at all?
No. I leave all these doors shut, and I leave the landing doors shut. I come up here to use the shower and the bathroom. That's about it.
Okay. Jason here. If you're not Edwin, what is your name?
Did you grow up in this house?
The better way to buy a car.
Martin?
I was just going to go for a quick run.
I was just going to do the laundry, plunge the upstairs toilet, go to work, come home, and make dinner.
Cool. What's for dinner?
I love me.